I'll show you some signs of a heavily used piano. This will help you quickly recognize if a piano had been played a lot or even abused versus a piano that had a very minimal wear and tear. So one of the places to look at is the pedals, the pedal unit. And you can see these pedals, even the middle pedal that we don't use that often, has some wear on it. These particular pedals are made out of brass, and you can see the wear here from the shoe when it was played. Also the left pedal, also not used that often, you can see the wear in it. And the right pedal, the sustain pedal, the most often used pedal, you can see how worn it is here. Also, just by, we want the pedals to be snug and tight, and so if I push them left to right, side to side, I want them to be stable, like this one is. This one is, this one, not really. So definitely, this piano had some usage, actually been used a lot. So this is one of the signs to tell that the piano had been used a lot.